Both teams making their way out of the floor right now. Spartans in their home whites. And Bethune-Cookman in their deep red side now exchanges with Lassane. And fake, now he drives in, pulls up from the elbow on the right side. That short shot was short. Rebound put back, and it's Stedman and one. And dribble, scoops it right into Ivy. Ivy down into Anigwe. Anigwe drawing the contact, muscling his way to the rim. Takes it away. Rodriguez Flores in transition. Throws it to the corner. Tracked down by Bauman. Bauman for three, and that is good. A minute long on the baseline. Long pass out to Rodriguez Flores. Open look for three, and he knocks it through. His face takes the three. Offensive rebound. And going up and getting absolutely denied. Ivy now lobs to Umar Berry. He catches and goes in for a two-handed jam. Umar with the smash. Needing a help was Stedman. He gets a double team, throws out to Noah Bauman. Great vision to Bauman for a three ball that he knocks through. Stedman, another good pass outside, touched over to Bauman, thought about the three, pulled it back down, now fires again, and he got it. Noah Bauman with a hezzy, then a launch, and a knockdown. 49 seconds left. Here's Ivy on the outside. Now Noah Bauman throws into Stedman. He goes up and scores it off the glass. And the Spartans at home hold on. The Spartans victorious 67-65.